In entertainment news, Nigerian singer Damini Ogulu, popularly known as Burner Boy, has paid a visit to his home state, Rivers, after winning an award at the last Grammy. Fans were on hand to receive the music star. He was then accompanied to the government house, where he was received by the state governor, Nyesom Wike. The singer thanked the governor for the honor bestowed on him.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.